How is it? What's up, man?
Are you alright?
How's it going? How's your summer, man?
Yeah, it's been good. What about yours?
It was alright. Didn't do much, play games and like slept mostly.
Yeah.
Did you hear them all? See, you got a girlfriend.
Really?
She's not really that pretty. Well, she did just well. So I did. Cool. But is he still there?
Yeah, he's still there.
Dude, that guy's so weird, man. Oh god, he's right behind us.
Hey.
Hi, bro.
Hey, hey. Where are you guys going?
We're going to psychology.
Yeah. I'm going history, you wanna?
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go, man.
Okay.
Cool. So how was your summer?
Good, yeah. I just sort of just sat at home and think, when did you do much?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, what do you guys do?
We just kind of did the same thing.
Really?
Yeah.
What, apart from that, anything else?
Just why are you limping though, dude?
Because
I'm pretty tight
to my leg,
like,
I thought
that day. What
did
you do, kick
it off? Right, cool. It was pretty bad.
Oh yeah?
I was told that I need to go to the hospital, but...
Oh dear.
Yeah, I didn't really miss it.
It's a shame I don't care.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay.
Goodbye, Will.
Well,
have fun on history.
Yeah, we'll do.
Yeah. Dude, that guy is so annoying. He stands really close to you.
I know.
Like when he's trying to talk, he's like, dude, give me some space.
It doesn't go away.
I know. Like, oh. What's up, Darius?
Hey, how's it going? Good. Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, I'm good. How's it going? Sound
yeah.
Good?
Yeah. Good. Yeah. What you got now?
We have psychology.
Oh, okay.
What do you got?
I got media, so.
Is this that one? Okay.
See
you later, man.
See ya.
Bye. Yeah, dude, that guy annoys me as well. He's like, he's always wrong. He's always going the wrong way, man. So annoying.
Oh. I'll see you later.
Yeah, I'll see you later, man.
You made me drop my bottle. I'm sorry, I didn't mean for you to drop your bottle.
Oh, thanks, mate.
No, don't worry.
Is everything black and white? Oh, hey, it's me. Hi, me. Oh, must be a ghost.
Yeah! 20 minutes later. A few inches later.
Look, kid, you need to fight fire with fire. You need to bully the bully in his own game.
So how was your weekend?
Yeah, it was good. Watched some good films. How was yours?
Top quality bit of crumpet.
Really? Wow. Where did you see it?
Behind the meat counter at the Tesco's. What? Right, it says pancake, right?
Yes.
60 years old.
Oh my god.
Right, and basically, walk over to her and go, "Sup, can I have some of your pork sausage?" And she goes, "Yeah, why not?" So she pulls her trousers down, and that's when I start running. Right, obviously.
Yeah.
And, you know, I thought, you know, weigh up the options. I thought, yeah, why not? So I went back, and,
Was she there?
No, she actually left.
Oh, right.
Last week I got some real good
pan. Yeah.
It's been my lady.
Yeah.
She's so Hold on a
minute. Proper list. Yeah, so talk about pancakes. I saw one in Asda's the other day. Oh, really, yeah. Really bad. Mm-hmm. It stank and they had it for sale as well. Like, right. I wanted to get rid of it.
Can I just stop you there, mate?
Right.
Are we talking about pancakes or pancakes?
Pancakes.
Mmm, pancakes.
Right, so they were selling them.
No.
So pancakes?
Yeah.
So what are you talking about?
Hey, do you want
a pan? Yeah, give me a sec. It's 3:21.
Alright.
So what time are you going home today?
10 till 2.
Yes, thank you. So, what are you doing after school today?
Going home.
I don't care.
Why not?
Because I don't care about you.
Why not?
Because I don't.
Okay, fine. What are you doing after school?
Hold on 1 second. I don't care about you. Isaac, what are you doing anyway? Okay, then.
Are we still coming around your house? Like, how long?
I'm thinking I'm gonna head out now, Hugh.
Actually, yeah, I am.
Yeah.
See you later.
Hey man, how was your weekend?
Yeah man, it was good.
Oh cool man, what'd you do?
I went to the cinema.
What'd you go see over the weekend?
I saw Transformers.
Oh what, the one with the dinosaurs?
Yeah, it was. See you later.